CA, but not CJ, more like Tommy. Gobby facts. Space it, you can call me Drax, swing every track, and you know it's not gonna stop.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. Well, the weather is absolutely perfect here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur in London. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Tottenham Hotspur versus United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Simple save, really. Introducing the Spurs starting 11. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Davinson Sanchez plays alongside Stefan de Vrij in central defence. Giovanni Lo Celso starts with Rodrigo Bentancourt in the centre of midfield, and the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. Now, what can they do from here? It's Son's ball into the middle. Well, you can't really head them any better than that, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. Playing it short. Well, I'm sure the visitors will be thinking...
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
This is a message for away supporters. At full-time, can you please...
He has the measure of his man. He could pick out a teammate. Tremendous challenge. Jude Bellingham moving it forward and still looking for space, and a goal! The quick one too, and they've turned this game on its head.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Well, a second goal for them here. And a goal to tell you about at St. James's Park, but for which team? Let's find out by joining Alex Scott.
And it's a goal for Newcastle United. It's now 1-0 with 17 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Didn't quite go to plan. Hugo Lloris with a straightforward save. Lo Celso. Bentancourt with it. De Vrij, Kane, Son, Lo Celso, Bentancourt, and he read it well defensively. And there's been a change to the scoreline in the City game. Alex Scott has the news.
It's a goal from Manchester City. It's now 1-0.
Well, he's such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And still danger here. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him. Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Space and time for the cross. No way through. Well, apologies for interrupting, Alex. Just to confirm, Manchester City did score in that game, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. Given away by Tottenham. Wasteful from United. Lucas. Well, Spurs now in potentially a dangerous position. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And a change to the scoreline in the Fulham game. Alex Scott can tell us more.
It's a goal for Norwich City.
Chance here. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So on with the game again. United in charge. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Well, apologies to Alex for the interruption. For clarification, Norwich have scored in that game, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently. Lo Celso. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, no way through. And breaking developments at Selhurst Park. Here's Alex Scott with the information.
It's a goal from Palace. It's now 1-0 with 38 minutes on the clock.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Son. Kane. Lo Celso. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Elects to go short. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Another corner. Playing it short. And a useful cross. And just wide. There really wasn't much in that at all. Rafinha, he's in here. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here we can see it again. It's a lovely ball in behind, perfectly timed, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Half-time then, here in the... And the second half underway. It really was a dazzling first 45 from United. Kostic. This is Coman. Now they've lost it. Bentancourt, it's still alive, and in at the second time of us. But the goalkeeper badly at fault. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. And a change to the scoreline in the Southampton game. Over to Alex for the details.
It's a goal for Villa. It's now 1-0 with 51 minutes played. What a game of football we have on our hands here today, Derek.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Tottenham Hotspur facing Arsenal.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Reguilón. Here's Lo Celso. Lo Celso. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it petered out. Son. Now Harry Kane. Bentancourt. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Now we have a plethora of live matches coming up for you here on EA TV.
Can he finish it here, Derek?
And the keeper's in trouble. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and the finish is so clever. He just gets his toe under the ball and dinks it over the keeper. That's a lovely goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Number 5, Pierre-Emile Højbjerg.
Højbjerg. Lucas Moura could cross it in here. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Excellent block. Well, no stopping him. In position. A smart stop here. Reguilón. Now Son. And into the last 20 minutes. A change to the scoreline at the Etihad, I believe. Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Leicester City. It was all in the build-up play for me. So many different players involved. And once the space opened up, he took his chance superbly. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 72 minutes on the clock.
Many thanks, Alex. Difficult to stop him. Kane. Højbjerg. Now Son. Højbjerg. Terrific block. Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. And the short option preferred. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Not the best clearance. Højbjerg. Now Son. Lucas Moura. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Goal for Tottenham Hotspur, number 27, Lucas Moura.
Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. How can he take them on and beat them? And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Well, that could be the final warning.
Well, he needs to be careful now. Next foul, and it's a card.
Goodman. United regaining possession. But a goal to update you on. It's gone in the City game, and Alex Scott has the details.
And it's the second goal for Manchester City. It was an early cross which found him in acres of space, and it was a beautiful headed finish. It's now 2-1 with 84 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Space and time for the cross. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. They take it short. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Well, a long-range effort, but no real difficulties for the goalkeeper. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Harry Kane. It's with Stefan de Vrij. Now Harry Kane on... And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart. Well, I'm sure that...
Just a couple of questions for you. No further questions, thanks.
Me escucha con Dion Piccolo, loco mirando fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, anoche con maleta por correr, fuga la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí a ti. Olega quiere comprar una casa mamá. Rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría Mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una ciudad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos ese sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hosts have been scoring freely all season, but they face the best defence in the league. Who will come out on top? Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's United taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. And they need to get tighter here. James. A decisive clearance it was. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, a clear and early statement of intent from the referee. It's a booking, Stuart.
Well, the referee has made absolutely clear he's not going to mess around here.
It's been well nigh impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead of the game. Facing his former club, facing his past, and that's not always straightforward, is it, Stuart?
Well, it can work either way. Some players are inspired and play really well. Some feel overawed. I hope for his sake it's the first.
Not a bad pass it was. Bellingham. Real chance. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
So Chelsea get the game restarted. How will they respond to that goal? Rice. And a strong tackle. Lukaku. Now Conte. It's opening up for them. Can he take advantage? An important big chance. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Played over. Well, nothing productive, really. Kai Havertz. Excellent defending. Coman. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Lukaku. Coates. And a good-looking ball. And the intervention, a good one by Stones. And he's through here. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So 2-0 now. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Conte, able to get a body in the way. Foul there, free kick awarded. Well, he might have been tempted to caution him, but didn't, Stuart.
Yeah, and I like that from the referee. It's not a yellow card for me.
Now, potential danger. but in fact he's taken up an offside position.
Oh, that's frustrating. He just took too long to see the pass.
Lukaku. Havertz. Well, he keeps going. Chance to play it in. Coates. That's not a bad ball. It might still be problematic. Havertz! Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, I understand there's been a goal in the Fulham match, and Alex Scott has the details.
It's a goal for Leicester City. It was an early cross which found him in acres of space, and it was a beautiful headed finish. They've scored the opener here with 33 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
From down here, it looked as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort, and that's why, of course, the bench are so concerned.
Cheers, Jeff. Goalkeeper should take charge, and the keeper has possession of it. Coman. And Coman distributing shrewdly. He's managed to get in behind. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Substitution time it is here. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. That is how to apply the pressure. Rice. And Bellingham. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Havertz. Well, they've given him too much space. Chilwell, and that'll be offside. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And half-time it is, an acceptable scoreline. And the second half underway. It really was a dazzling first 45 from United. Aarons. Kostic. Coman. Regained possession. What can Chelsea do from this position? And return to Conte. Will he play it in? Well, no problems defensively. More live football to come. A little note about a future game with us here on EA TV.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
And he takes it on. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And he's fired over the corner. Not away completely. Well, they can keep possession now. He'll try his luck here. Oh, goodness gracious me. It's a special, special goal from miles out.
Well, here it is again, and wow, just take a look at this. He's absolutely nailed this one. What a strike that is from distance.
On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this. Well, that is how to run at defenders. N'Golo Kante. And Havertz. Lukaku. And offside it is. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Coming onto the pitch, number 15,
Aarons. Well, visionary passing. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. And just receiving news of a goal at the Etihad. Alex Scott, what can you tell us?
It's a goal for Brentford. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 61 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. And a fantastic diving save. Now sending it in. Keeper getting the touch. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Ginter. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Chelsea facing Manchester United. He takes aim. Able to get a body in the way. And teammates to play it to. Crossed into the penalty area. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. Corner kick forthcoming. Can they put it away? Getting the better of his opponent. Now what can they do from here? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Well, that was a magnificent save. Just how did he keep that out? That's incredible.
And someone has found the net at Goodison Park. Let's find out who. Here's Alex with the details.
It's a goal for Everton. The goalkeeper did all he could, but no one was going to stop that one. It's now 1-0 with 71 minutes played.
It might be. And how about that for a save? And so it will be a corner. And the short option preferred. Ginter. Well, flinging himself at it. Well, they're going for the short one. A deep delivery. But keeper's ball, they'll be disappointed with that delivery. Well, we're sorry for interrupting you just then, Alex. And he's in. And a touch of finesse. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Well, another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Well, still an issue here. Reading it well. It might be on for them. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. A change to the scoreline at the Etihad, I believe. Alex Scott?
It's a goal for Manchester City. It was all in the build-up play for me. So many different players involved. And once the space opened up, he took his chance superbly. It's now 3-1 with with 80 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Coman. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Five minutes to go. Lukaku. And it's with Ilicic. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. And the pass could do damage. Oh, surely. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Rudiger. Ivan Franko. Chilwell. Can he take the chance? Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Trying to pick out a teammate. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans.
We just wanted to ask you a couple of questions. Thank you for your time.
Hi guys, thank you all for coming. We'll start taking questions now. Okay guys, we're out of time.